Hello, in this video I will show you how to fix floating keyboard on CUBOT KingKong 3. So as you can see, my keyboard is now in floating mode, and to fix that you simply have to click here on this three dots icon and then click on floating button, and your keyboard should be back into its default mode. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.